So that's why it says the day of the Lord will not come until the Antichrists are revealed. The Antichrists have now become the most powerful individuals in the face of the earth. They are all marked, and they are marked with this mark of the beast, which they are now trying to stamp upon the consciousness of all God's people. And this mark is in the heart, in the mind of anyone who finds justification for killing in the name of God, even if they do it legally.